You know that bitch hiding from us was at Roosevelt Island. She got a new
assistance needed. Human remains detected. Identified as division agents.
There's no way the outcast could have taken out an entire squad in a fair fight. Not possible.
Vital signs critical.
Great. You can use the computer to sync Isaac with their comm system. Hopefully we can get a 20 on our team. If they're in any shape to answer.
Connection established.
Hello? Can you hear me? This is Manny Ortega with the division.
Manny, thank God. It's Maya. I'm all that's left on our team. We couldn't get the note back online. I salvaged some equipment that will get the White House note connected to the national network, but before I could get back, those crazy fucks showed up. You gotta get me out of here.
Thank you. bitch, kid. I'm clever.
Help is on the way, Maya. Sit tight and just try to stay calm.
Someone's trying to break in. Safe for now, but I don't think they're gonna stop coming after me. I don't know what I did to make them so mad. You have to stop them. They're coming! It's coming!
I'm
proud.
It will be revenge!
Together!
I'm in!
Okay, come on.
If you hadn't have shown up when you did,
the equipment Maya recovered, we can restore the Shade network across the entire country. And I'll send a team to assist Maya and retrieve the fallen for a proper burial.
So, who did you piss off to end up on guard duty?